clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and... Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. DRS is now available. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, clear. square approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. That's P10. You've moved up into P10. We're in 10th position. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the car behind is 4.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 18.8 seconds. Pit window will open in 10 laps time. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 18 laps to go. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're leading our teammate by 9.7 seconds. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 8.2 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. Aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. we're leading our teammate by 7.2 seconds. Car ahead is beginning to pull away. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. P7, 7th place. Our gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap behind is 9.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 19.3 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 5 laps till the end. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. The gap to the car ahead is 5.4 seconds. have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Set to bring it, and it has been brought!